record the intro because he referenced Aaliyah. But other than, again, I think from that moment everything changed because I knew morally we were going different directions.
So even at the concert, you wouldn't even try to go?
I never went to that, none of that shit.
Wow. Yeah. Never knew that.
I mean, you did know it. I wasn't there. You would have known it. That project probably would have done well if I was a part of it, but I just couldn't out of respect for her. But again, it was something where I was like, you know, I think Rockefeller might be over. Because it doesn't represent the same thing for homie that it represented for me. You know, moral fabric and love means more than anything in respect. And it just hurt me that he could still move forward knowing how much I cared about her, but he knew her. Mm. You know what I'm saying? And he knew, you know, morally how crazy that was. So I was just like, damn, it ain't really about the money with me. Mm. I'm not going to say that was the main thing, but that was definitely one of the elements where it was